Hi, I'm Chandrasekhar Kandi, working in LG Electronics Noida factory in India, where we are manufacturing H&A products. I'm here for the last 15 years in this quality department. Prior to this, I was working with for 18 years. So the objective of the quality module explaining to you all is quality is unforgettable, but cost is forgettable. While going through these modules, I request you all to be focused and understand all the importance of the quality so as to be a best team for us to achieve LG, the world's best perceived quality. We would like to explain you the concept and importance of the quality and what kind of mindset is required to meet the customer requirements. So if we look at this module, we will be having a word of top management view, concept of quality, importance of quality, and quality vision in LG Electronics. Coming to our founding chairman view in 1940s, he says that if a customer finds one defect out of 100 products sent to the market, he believes that all the 100 are defective. So to attain this, we have to have an excellent quality checks in our manufacturing lines. We have to be on our toes when we launch a new model to catch any kind of quality issue in the market, and at the same time our action also, so as to prevent the damage or inconvenience to the customer. If you look at the concept of the quality, primarily the customer looks at the performance of the product and a robust design and after sales service. These three which can make the customer feel good. This is nothing but the quality which is being demanded by the people or the customer. If you look at the definitions across the Google, we can find it is an essential or distinctive characteristic or property or attribute. Likewise, many of the definitions are available. But if you look at the gurus of quality like Deming, Juran and Crosby, they always believe that it is a statistical process management, or quality is a complex characteristics of the goods produced to show the extent to which the product that is used to meet the customer expectations. If you look at Juran, meaning was quality is fitness for use. Crosby says quality is not elegance but conformity to requirements. From this, what we can see is quality is fitness for customer needs and quality is the user's satisfaction. So finally, if you look at the producer, that is in LG, we have our own viewpoint, and that viewpoint should be matched with the consumer viewpoint, wherein we will be meeting the fitness of the customer requirements and the customer satisfaction, taking these two parameters at a greatest level so as to meet the consumer viewpoint. So if we see the trends of the tradition, that is in 1950s, we were using conformity to specification. In 60s it was conformity to usage, and 70s conformity to cost, in 80s it is conformity to potential demand, but in 90s it is to the conformity of customer demand. So now, if you look at our product, the one which we design here is contributing for a greatest level of the customer satisfaction. But it is like a tip of an iceberg, because what the customer is being shown in the store is only 5%, wherein he can only see the exposed quality, where he can see the initial performance of the product or the aesthetics of the product and how well the brand is providing after sales service. Beyond this, there is a 95% of the all LG efforts which are relating to the reliability and durability of the product, wherein we also establish easy to handle and compatible for the usage and the environment, providing and to an extent of the service lowest service cost. If you look at the importance of the quality, where we are maintaining the said parameters are for improving the performance, boosting the reputation of our brand, thereby increasing the market share and an economical scale that our customers can meet or choose our products. If we design a higher price product, then it can increase the product profits, but not the reaching to the economic scale of people. Wherein good quality, which we maintain from our factory, is suitable and manufacturable processes we design to so as to boost the productivity and reduce the losses of rework and disuse parts, and reduce costs for in terms of warranty and liability, which will be explained later. So these three are the main factors which we use in our factory to increase the profits of our brand. Now come back to our product life cycle. If we look at this, is it starts with the new technology index, wherein we try to capture the new technologies from the point of the USPs, where the customer demand is being there, and from there our product planning will be designing or selecting some of the USPs based on the market segments, and then reviewing the customer magazines, wherein the customer which way he would like to have a product in his house. Based on that, we will be developing our products through new product index process, wherein we will be meeting the must be quality, which is related to the performance of the product, and absolute quality, that is, we take care of the safety of the customer, and the country's regulations we will meet. Based on this, our purchase department will select the suppliers to meet the part quality based on their infra. Thereafter, we produce the products. While producing the products, we maintain the process quality through critical to process and critical to quality checks at every 2 hours. And also in the process, we also ensure that there will not be any kind of a nonsense issues which it is being catered as missing or wrong parts assembly through an automated systems. After which we give the product to our sales, where they ensure the distribution quality, and our service also ensures that installation quality. Thereafter, we have our service after sales, wherein periodically the customer is trying to refer to, through which we provide the services of wet and dry in case of RAC and the others like refrigerator and washing machines. The periodic maintenance also our service will be providing so as to delight the customer. Finally, it is the object is to meet the customer through our own sub-optimum process to a full optimum process. Finally, we can call it as the comprehensive work and the result of the entire organization capability to meet the customer. So if you look at our vision in LG Electronics for quality is LG perceived as world best quality by customers and consumers, wherein to achieve our vision we are targeting must have quality through FFR 20% competitive domination, compliance quality, that is no compliance issue in the market or at customer, appealing quality through absolute superiority when compared to our competitors, having a policy of responsibility system for quality management, through a strategy of enhancing the Six Sigma culture during the development, while manufacturing, keeping our products through Global One quality system, maintaining the supplier's part quality, having a core competency at various stages, seeking the help from the HR and development, having the culture of our workforce for following the basic rules and commitments, we will be achieving the LG perceived as world best quality for customers and consumers.